In this guided meditation, you will be connecting to your emotional body through the energy center of the heart chakra, or Anahata. The heart chakra is the doorway to love, and once that doorway is open and clear of debris and trauma, you can access pure acceptance of yourself and all others. You will connect to an inner calmness that you can utilize when stressors pop up into your life. You can receive this abundant, never-ending flow of love from yourself and others, as well as utilize the ability to give love without feeling drained, as we are awakening the awareness of endless and unconditional love within you. Let us begin. Gently close your eyes, inviting the eyes to rest and relax as they are not needed at this time. Invite your scalp to soften and the muscles of your face to relax. Inviting the brain to relax as thinking is not needed at this time. Being aware of your breath in this moment. Is it moving with restriction or freedom? Allowing it as best you can to move with flow and ease. We are delving into your emotional consciousness, the heart consciousness. Soften your chest and mid-back, allowing an openness to flow through your chest cavity, in and around and through your heart center. The physical heart of the body is central and slightly to the left. The heart chakra is located in the center of the chest. Breath is life force energy, and wherever the breath flows, so does life. So flows healing, positive energy. As you soften your heart and chest, see if you can let your breath expand and flow through your heart chakra. Now taking your left hand, which is your receiving hand, and placing it gently over your heart center. Massaging your chest in a circular motion as you help it to unwind. With your palm flat against the sternum of the chest, invite your heart to release anything that is blocking you from pure and real love. Releasing pain and unsupportive energies or memories that you hold that are keeping you from the abundance and fulfillment of the nourishment of love. I'll let you take some deep breaths as this energy releases and unwinds through your left hand and into the earth. Now, switching your hands and taking your right hand, which is your giving side, to place it gently over your heart center. Massaging your chest in a circular motion as you help it open to receiving. With your palm flat against the sternum of the chest, invite your heart to open to the abundance of love within you and all around you. Love is everywhere. It is like the air that you breathe. It exists and flows at all times through you, within you, around you, and is integrated into all of life. All of creation. Open to the conscious awareness that love is you, and you are love. Allow this truth to be present without any doubt or fear, and feel that love. Connect and fill your heart, mind, and body. I'll let you take some deep breaths as you connect to this energy of love that is present at all times and in all life, especially within you. Wonderful. You may take your hand down from your heart center and rest it on your thigh. I'm going to speak some powerful and healing words for you to absorb. Please listen to the word and feel the meaning of that word in your heart center as best as you are able to. There is a vibration these words hold, and if you feel or envision them in your heart, you are nourishing that vibration within you. See the word and feel the word. Open. Feel it in your heart as you take a deep breath in and out. Free. Feel the word free. Love. Love for myself. Love for all beings. Love for all experiences. Acceptance of myself as I am. Acceptance of others as they are. Acceptance of the world as it is. Worthy. Peace. Wholeness. Expansive. Endless love. Abundant. unstoppable. Fearless. Beautiful work. I'd like for you to just take a moment to notice how your body feels, notice how your heart center feels. Working with the heart chakra can be very hard at times, as it is often the carrier of pain and trauma. But as you have experienced, it is the consciousness of love and the truth that infinite, unconditional love and acceptance is always present, is always available to you. As long as we can free ourselves from judgment and fear. As you move forward in your life, connect to your heart. Live through your heart. Make decisions through your heart, and you will be in alignment with the truth that you are love. Namaste.
Download Insight Timer to listen to this track ad-free.